Well, Guadalcanal is just about wrapped up, thanks to your efforts. Now, we need to bail out the Australians on New Guinea. Fierce fighting on the Kokoda Trail has locked up Australian AIF forces for weeks. As we speak, the Japanese are landing reinforcements to the north. Deep in the jungle, they have completed construction of a bridge that will allow these reinforcements, including armor and elements of the feared South Seas Detachment, to flank the Australian position. We can't allow that to happen. You'll parachute into a position south of the bridge. Find the riverbed on your map and move north. Work fast. You'll need to destroy the bridge before the Japanese column's arrival. As ever, surprise will be your best ally. When you've destroyed the bridge, fall back and rendezvous with the Australians.
Thank you.
Word has just come in from the Australian High Command. Your successful attack on the bridge has given them the time they needed to regroup and push the Japs back to the coast. They were deeply impressed by your ingenuity and would like to decorate the outfit in a private ceremony. General MacArthur is pleased.